It's the Ten Commandments of God. Revelator 2022. The Art of Revelation 2. You shall not add or subtract any one of these commandments, lest the wrath of God comes mightily upon you. Now listen up to the commandments. Number one, thou shalt not have any other gods before me, even man-made gods like spiritual fathers. Number two, you shall not bow to any one of them. I'm a jealous God. Number three, you shall not take the name of the Lord, your God, in vain. This is one thing that the Holy Spirit won't even forgive or tolerate. Number four, remember the Sabbath day to keep it holy. And doesn't mean Saturday was the seventh day on the calendar when this earth was created. Number five, honor your father and mother on condition of good behavior, and that they are also honorable before God. Number six, thou shalt not kill. Those who use the sword eventually die by the sword. Number seven, you shall not commit adultery, even when you have every silly excuse to fornicate. Number eight, you shall not steal. You shall learn to ask and it shall be given to you. Number nine, you shall not bear false witness, that is using the name of the Lord in vain. Thou shalt not covet or exalt your name above the Lord. Number ten is the golden commandment to me. You shall love your God with all your mighty spirit and soul. The Ten Commandments of God. You shall not add or subtract any of these commandments, lest the wrath of the Holy Spirit comes upon you. The Revelator 2022, the Art of Revelation 2, the Ten Commandments of God.